Today we are reacting to videos. Also, I'm giving credit to people who made these. So, yeah, let's go. I know. Yeah, I'm just watching this because I'm bored. A husband hotel.
I'm sorry, why would we have sex?
I had nothing better to do, so yeah. It's good. It's good. His edge, the guy, so cute.
Wild wolf suddenly breaks into a hospital, and one nurse bursts into tears when she understands why.
Emily.
Locked in a dog cage by his father and became part of a pack of dogs. When it got cold in winter, the dogs would huddle around him to keep him warm. When the boy was hungry, he shared his food with the dogs. Years later, the next day, due to the absence of a lead dog, Buck naturally took the lead position. But the owner thought he lacked experience and eventually, after much effort, moved him to the back of the team. Then, an experienced old dog was brought in to lead. However, seeing the angry Buck behind, the old dog didn't dare to take the position, refusing to wear the harness at all. Finally, to avoid offending both sides, the owner had no choice but to relent. Perro, though reluctant, ultimately compromised, allowing Buck to lead for once. While Perro was organizing, he complained,
I got this super weird looking fruit.
I got a spin fruit.
Hey, do you want to trade your fruit for this?
No way. I can sue. Maybe I can scam him.
I'll give you this super legendary fruit.
No. Oh, I know. I'll give you the bomb fruit. It explodes.
Okay, let's do the train.
See you around.
Hey, son, what fruit did you get?
Hey, Dad, I traded my fruit called Kitsune for this super cool bomb.
You better stop running. Bye, have a great time.
This boat is so small, I want a bigger one. Hey, do you want to trade your big boat for this small boat?
No way, that's the fastest boat in the game. Okay, sure, I'll do the trade.
Yay! Cannons! I'm 85 now, time to spin for another.
Oh, no, please don't hurt me!
Wait, what's happening there?
You're going to die, kid.
I won't let you hurt the kid. Run, kid, I got this. I will defeat you using my legendary fruit bomb. Well, I guess this is it. Goodbye, Blocks Fruits.
Did he die a good person?
I got this super.
After being separated from her mom during a deadly wildfire, this baby sloth was finally reunited with her mother. At first, the mother sadly did not recognize her only child. But after the sloth cried out loudly, she quickly knew who it was and got closer. Slowly, she took her lost child in her arms. If you see a kangaroo in the water, run immediately. Kangaroos have a dark side that most people don't know about. Here is a kangaroo waiting for you patiently so he can draw you into the water like a mermaid. Male kangaroo.
Dad, from what I've seen, kangaroos are just the animal version, the real version of kelpies.
Kangaroos are extremely muscular, very similar to humans. Their punching power is extremely strong. Males will fight
Mommy, can I have a lollipop?
No, sweetie, no sweets for you. Honey, stop pouting. You need to smile right now for the new beauty.
The dog couldn't stop crying when they slaughtered his cow. After losing his mother, this little dog was raised by a cow. He was so attached to the cow, but when he sensed she'd leave, he started crying, begging not to sell it. But the owner sold her for money. The dog could not bear to lose his mom, so he escaped and searched all the area. When the owner got him, the dog went crazy. He stopped eating, became sick, and never left the cow's spot. The owner couldn't bear to lose the dog, so he decided to bring the cow back. When he heard the old step from his mom, he ran towards her to tell how much he missed her.
While repairing his TV antenna, this man found a lot of nuts lodged inside the antenna cover.
No, those squirrels. Those probably are squirrels.
I can't see. Where is it?
I am 14 now. When can I take off the box?
Never. You are new and will disappoint this family.
But I haven't even showed you my skills.
Don't question me.
One day I'll
ouch.
Look, it's new with the box.
My target lines.
This woman enters a cardboard maze and quickly gets lost. It was built by her 30-year-old nerd of a husband and is apparently very dangerous. As she and her stupid friends make their way through the maze, they realize it's almost endless and dangerous as they nearly get trapped.
A scientist places a small white mouse into a mysterious liquid. The mouse struggles due to lack of oxygen.
This man sprays a little water and it rains heavily in the human. This kid gets failed in his mouth.
Oh my God.
Rello!
Well, bye guys, I think this is the end of the video.